It's day two of Purium's 10-day transformation, and I am feeling awesome. I slept really well last night. I woke up, I don't know how to explain it, breathing really easy. Like, I had no inflammation going on in my body. I think we don't realize what feeling really good feels like anymore. I know I forgot, and I am just so excited about doing this transformation. I forgot to tell you, at night, we take something before we go to bed called Apothecary, and it's from cherries, the Montmorency cherry, and it's very high in antioxidants, but it's also really high in melatonin. So that's what's going to help give you a good night's sleep. And it's got all those free radicals going on in your body, and this Montmorency cherry is high in antioxidants, and it's going to be fighting all those free radicals. So I woke up, I could even see a difference in my skin in just one day, which was really, really amazing. So I'm super excited for day three tomorrow. I'll keep you posted. The most important thing about the 10-day transformation is really just staying on your power shakes, taking your master aminos, drinking lots of water. They give you this whole schedule of exactly how it's laid out for you each and every day. You get supportive text messages, you get emails. There are, I think, 2 phone calls a day. If you have any concerns or questions, you can hop on a phone call. It's amazing, there's nothing like it. All right, that's day two. I will check back with you guys tomorrow. Laura London. Over and out. Bye-bye.